It's Sharon from Cherry's Fairies. Well, I'm in Creston and we're at one of our favorite stores that we love to go to. We used to always go here when, I'm in Cranbrook. And that's one of our favorite stores and we used to always go here when I lived here. Turn you around. Twice as nice. Three floors of cool old stuff. I got lots of neat stuff in here when I lived here. Don't you like this pattern?
I do like it, yeah. I like the needlepoint one better.
Oh, the needlepoint one.
This must be the collectibles he's got going on.
This is a trunk.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to open it with the way it is.
I like that one.
Yeah, that one's fun.
What?
That stampede poster.
Mm.
Careful, the big chessboard behind it.
Okay. Bins and bins of jewelry, eh? What's this worth? Oh yeah, it looks really different.
Hamster set.
That's cute. $50?
For all four pieces, yeah. Mm-hmm. I was just looking at this to put on my shelves for Bloom collection.
Mm-hmm.
Set.
Kind of blend in though. I like the idea of the blue.
Okay. What's this called? Blue Mountain Pottery.
Oh, that's Blue Mountain Pottery. Here's some more perfume bottles.
Perfumes?
Oh, I have grandma's one, eh? That one's 14. Hmm? Oh, was that your thing? How much is it?
100 and what? 89. Oh. Well, people aren't really collecting it anymore, so...
No, I would be worried about it getting broken. This is a cute little dish. It's got a chip on it. Well, that should knock the price down. Oh. So it doesn't really knock it down then?
No, that's 100, over 100. The piece I bought was for $50.
Right, and it was about that size. I like that other stuff way better.
I like this. It's 19. It's supposed to have a lid, I think.
I think so.
I think it's not, the box says it's $25. Yeah, that makes more sense. You probably shouldn't have it.
Doesn't have a clasp.
Well, they probably shouldn't have it in the box.
Oh, those are neat, yeah. Salt and pepper and a little...
That must be, I think, the...
Oops.
I don't know what that's for.
It's all marked. Wonder if it's worn off there, or what that is.
This is cool, too.
It is pretty. We found a piece of Roseville. I really like that one.
Yeah, it's, I think from the same.
Yeah, it looks like it.
And
maybe the same glaze. But there we go. Mama Brooke. There we go. Another crown. Suppose there's any teacups with them.
You have to look here, I guess.
No, I know. I was just thinking. Well, this is a cute little cake dish, too.
Oh, it sure is.
Oh, it doesn't have a handle on it.
Oh,
no, I don't want it. I just thought this is pretty. 29. Oh, brother. Oh, it's back to the 70s and 80s and 90s. That glaze. The set. I had somebody asking me, this was a bridge set in the day. And they had the little plate and the little teacup, and it all matched. And you got your sandwich on the plate. And your teacup. I like that pretty yellow back there too. Isn't that pretty? 19. It's on for 1950. Is this that Country Kids? Oh, there's a whole bunch of this stuff.
new sequels?
Oh, maybe.
There's four of them, there, too.
There's six. Eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, I needed this when I had my red in my kitchen.
Yeah.
Long time ago. This is kind of a neat little bottle. This would work for oil. Put oil in so I can get that big ugly thing off my cupboard. Little cream and pitchers. The little blue pitcher, that's cute. I think my dad had one of these. Keep your whiskey in. There's an old teapot. I wonder why they're in a cupboard.
Here's a cool.
Oh, that's neat. What do I want for that?
$14.50.
Oh, maybe I'll buy that for pottery. Oh, really the cute set. Here's your petty point set. There you go, David. That'll be your heritage picture. Yes, I like this stuff with the red. Oh, the red tools. I wonder what this was. A can opener? How much is it?
Pastry and stuff, you know? Because it's cool. Fish in his mouth. Must be wood. Thank you. it's got all the days and
Plains magazine.
That's a cool
thing. There's a basket underneath here if we can dig one out. Okay. Huh.
Scientific American.
Yeah, I'm tired, but it's pretty good footage.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. Pretty good
filming. I was looking at that little chair down there for you for this one.
Maybe that brown one.
Yeah. For one of your plants or something.
It is cute, isn't it?
Yeah. The little white one's cute too.
Yeah. And they've really changed it a lot. Well, this one must be my brother Rick. Every photo they took of him as a baby, he was crying.
Again, that's where I'm
present. Yeah.
Look, it's you.
Yeah. Oh, we don't have any music playing. Can I actually talk? Oh, I like this lamp. I like this little one right here. I like that. I like that. $129.50. Huh. Yeah. I don't want to see Christmas. No thanks. Some people are doing Christmas in July. Couple of big rugs rolled up there. Oh, here's some old windows. Here's a table with a lamp on it. There you go. Little chair with a little, looks like an old high chair that's, oh, it's got wheels on it. Huh, that's kind of cool. And it's $149. Here's a pretty Scottish fellow, and that's Betty Point. There's your old radio, Dave. Oh, it's kind of cool. This is neat. I would like to have this in front of the window to put stuff on.